ng tunay na lakas underway with this part of the quarterfinals. Twice the people belonging to Rain or Shine later on.
Where it's come from, you can do it if you go on Northport.
Let's see where it will come from. In Nordic, got away with the reaching it there. And there's a basket. Sa Northport kaya na, medyo tumama sila from the outside.
That's naman, no? Rain or Shine, ang number one assist player nila. Bo Belga, talking about assist. Great pass again. Good find by Bo Belga.
Long pass, Lanete. Gets it to buy.
That's fourth assist na, para kay Stanley Franco.
Look ahead, look ahead. Ooh, sabi sa squeeze play.
Such a veteran move to si Garvo Lanete.
Exactly.
Extended his hand, and again, Garvo Lanete with a presence of mind takes that shot. Now he's going to see that first free throw.
They need every point here. The second is getting played by Rain or Shine. Steph Samantha, one banal, and Selena Dagdag taking care of watching.
Garvo Lanete is over there. He's just playing tremendous basketball. Yeah, probably the best so far that
I've done. Lucky one. Nice penetration. Lucky one.
Wow, he found a way.
Lanete gets it live. Yes!
Kung anong ininit ni ng bata, ganun din ang ininit ni Garvo Lanete from Northport.
Point guard. Lucky one, libre. Naku, libre si Lucky one.
Because both out of fell on the floor, hindi siya nakabalik. Lord had to choose. Short two or outside three. Pick wrong. And Daquioag with a three.
Back in the moment. Job, Lanete, and gets it to
go. He's on fire in this ballgame. That's 5 3-pointers with 21 points in contribution.
Bench points, a difference here. Oh! Daquioag counters. Murabi here in a tres carina sa kapila.
And you see this happening? Ano, hindi makabuelo-buelo to work.
Help there. And that'll work.
Garvo Lanete, 23 points. Yun yung usual contribution.
And that'll do it. And Caloy and Pidoche and Sanzani Gordon. That'll do it. Better China.